What is ADP? ADP stands for Automatic Data Processing, which serves as IT and network automation help. The county auditor is the chief administrator of the Automatic Data Processing Board. ADP provides Geauga County government with modern technological tools. This enables county officials to better administer the work of government. It also maintains software and web applications for about 1,000 county users and handles daily operations for system maintenance, backups, equipment deployment, and batch processing for over 40 different county agencies.
Geauga County Help Desk, how may I help you?
The ADP Center was established in 1980 as a long-range plan approved by the ADP Board to automate various Geauga County functions. Its mission is to provide the highest level of technology in the most efficient manner and at the most reasonable cost. ADP is always available to advise county agencies of new technologies and system implementation. By making sure Geauga County is up to date with modern technology, ADP ensures agencies can efficiently serve our residents.